Say you check quicker than a motherfucking high. Come on. Say you check quicker than a motherfucking high.
Say what, I see you out there.
Yo, Quik, I'm just trying to shit out.
Again?
Yo, y'all be not getting just like that ain't shit, because I'm a player motherfucking named DJ Quik. Yo, so maybe it's the way I hold my dick. That makes all the girls want to ride my chick. But some of these niggas try to act unfair.
Maybe it's because
longer than days.
But I don't give a fuck, no, I don't care, because I'm liking myself.
My bitches come in pairs.
See, I'm body leather. My dick is size 7. And if I look at mine, I can stretch to a 9 and go deep.
Town deep.
All up in that bitch. I'll fuck with what you got, because I don't know how to quit. I'm like 8, so I'm an old ass man. My eyes are brown and my skin is tan. So put them counting ass peppers right down to your knees. If you want to take part in a proper ass piece, I'm all in a player. I'm all in a pimp. I got the bitches on my track like an airplane wing. In order for me to get them off, I have to sing. I'm saying, oh. That's right. Hey, check it out, I say. How in the fuck can I let you know that I'm a motherfucking troll?
Word of mouth.
Now that I can tell you right then and there that I'm a true motherfucker, so you better beware. And kissing, and you wanna get pushy, yo, you better be prepared to fuck, because I love black pussy. I can't help it because I love black pussy.
What?
I got the habit, just like a rabbit.
Black pussy,
say what now? Yep, sweet black pussy. What kind? Okay, so now I'm taking all the money for these fucking girls that I'll be breaking. In the world, make some noise for yourself. And fellas, if your woman got the best pussy in the world, you make some noise for her. Always talking about it because I love it. When did you go with it? As soon as that let me rub it. Ain't in a weak stand. My homie D, man. Take it to someone's pussy, we should call it quicksand. D-E-G-H-O-U-S-C, pledge quick. Tweet us in the call room. I am in the living room and have us in the bedroom freezing. Freezing. Go live and watch it 1990 because the plan be the reason. So many reasons got to forward the calls. And when the girlies hit up, they pause and get hot. I think they know what time it is. They should tell us how we handle our biz. They shouldn't trip and call playing a sin. Because it's in and we're all black men, so we love black pussy. And you know that because we show that. Yeah. How many of y'all gonna drink champagne with me tonight? How many of y'all gonna drink a little bit of peach Ciroc with me tonight?
So DJ put this in the motherfucking house. Baby D is in the motherfucking house.
What's up?
My nigga Sco is in the motherfucking house.
Yeah.
Rodney O is in the motherfucking house.
Yeah.
All my dogs in the motherfucking house.
Yeah.
All my bitches in the motherfucking house.
Yeah.
And if you hear the make some noise, let me hear you scream.
Las Vegas, I'd like to thank y'all for supporting me through 30 years of this shit. I wrote this song in 1989. That's 30 motherfucking years ago. It's crazy. My friends used to joke and laugh. They used to say, Quik, you gonna be like 50 years old performing Sweet Black Pussy in Las Vegas. I'm like, nigga, you a goddamn lie. Pause. And fucking 30 years later, I'm up here performing Sweet Black Pussy in Las Vegas. What kind of shit is that? All right, check this out. We're gonna keep